Hey, listen to you. Stand up.
Ready?
Here
we
go. Ready? Tall, 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 stretch arms really high. This is fast, fast, fast. This is no,
no,
no.
Good job.
I don't think we know this.
Yeah.
Was it on the fish? I've missed you.
Where's your cushion? Where's your cushion at? Sit on your cushion so we can read it. This book is called Little Pink Pig. Hurry up, Little Pink Pig, said Little Pig Pig's mother. It's time you were in bed. Wait for me, squealed Little Pink Pig. But Little Pink Pig's mother didn't hear him. Uh-oh, look at Little Pink Pig. He's trying to get into the apple tree. Oink, oink, cried Little Pink Pig's mother. Where are you, Little Pink Pig? But Little Pink Pig couldn't hear her. What happened? Oh no, the barrel fell over on top of the Little Pink Pig and he's buried in apples. So Little Pink Pig's mother went to ask Horse if he'd seen Little Pink Pig. Squealed Little Pink Pig. But Little Pink Pig's mother didn't hear him. Look, he's climbing up on the hay wagon. Sit down, sir. Put your cushion and sit down. Have you seen Little Pink Pig? She asked Horse. I've looked for him and called for him, and it's time he was in bed. Horse looked, but he couldn't see him either. Nay, cried Horse. Where are you, Little Pink Pig? But Little Pink Pig couldn't hear him. Let's go and ask Cow if she's seen him, said Horse. Look, there's a Little Pink Pig. He's buried in the hay, inside the hay wagons. So off they went to look for Cow. Wait for me, squealed Little Pink Pig. Uh-oh, better watch out. He's got the milk jug and he's not going to be able to hold that up. But Horse and Little Pink Pig's mother didn't hear him.
Sitting like whack-a-mole.
Have you seen Little Pink Pig, they asked the cow. We've looked for him and called for him. It's past his bedtime. Cow looked, but she couldn't see him either. Moo, cried Cow. Where are you, Little Pink Pig? Little Pink Pig couldn't hear her. Let's go and ask the sheep if they see him, said Cow. Uh-oh, what's spilling out of the jug?
Milk.
Cow. Yeah, from the cow. The cow worked hard for that milk, and there it is. Now it's on the ground.
Yeah, but now it's stuck into there.
Yeah. So off they went to find the sheep. Wait for me, squealed Little Pink Pig. Uh-oh, he's getting up into the, what do you call that? A wheelbarrow. But Little Pink Pig's mother and the horse and the cow didn't hear him. Have you seen Little Pink Pig, they asked the sheep. We've looked for him and called for him, and it's past his bedtime. The sheep looked for Little Pink Pig, but they couldn't see him either. They cried.
I can see him.
Where are you, Little Pink Pig? But Little Pink Pig couldn't hear them. Let's go and ask the hens if they've seen him.
He's right here.
Oh, he knocked over the wheelbarrow. Yeah, he's underneath of all the turnips.
I can see him.
So off they went to find the hens. Wait for me, squealed Little Pink Pig. But Little Pink Pig's mother and horse and the cow and the sheep didn't hear him. Yeah, there he is.
That is a basket.
Okay, sit down. Sit down so I can see. Good job. Sit down so I can see. Sit down. Have you seen Little Pink Pig, they asked the hens. We've looked for him and called for him. It's past his bedtime. What happened? The basket fell over right on top of Little Pink Pig. The hens looked for Little Pink Pig, but they couldn't see him either. Yep, there he is. Cluck, 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 they called. Where are you, Little Pink Pig? But Little Pink Pig couldn't hear them. Sit down so everybody can see. Then Little Pink Pig's mother and the horse and the cow and the sheep and the hens all called together. What does a pig say? Oink, 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 oink. What's a cow say?
Ooh.
What's a sheep say? What do chickens say? Where are you, Little Pink Pig? And this time, around so everyone can see. And this time, little Pink Pig heard them. Here I am, he said. Look, he's stuck inside the basket. Hurry up, says little Pink Pig's mother. It's past your bedtime. Uh-oh, that little Pink Pig better get to bed. Wait for me, squealed little Pink Pig. What's in the bucket? Not hay. What's it look like?
Lava.
It doesn't look like lava. It's not red. It's yellow. What's that look like?
Corn.
Corn. It looks like corn. I think there's corn in the bucket. Good job.
Yes.
Okay, get a duck. Okay, you ready? Let's see how many ducks. We're going to start with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You ready? 5 little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, quack, quack. One little duck came running back. Put it behind your back. Here we go. You ready? 4 little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, quack, quack. One little duck came running back. Good job. Here we go. 3 little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, quack, quack. One little duck came running back. Behind your back. Here we go. You ready? How many's left? Look, there's 2 ducks left. Here we go. 2 little ducks went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, quack, quack. One little duck came running back. Okay, there's 1 little duck left. Here we go. 1 little duck went out one day over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, quack, quack. Uh-oh. Mother duck said real loud, quack, quack, quack. One little duck came running back. Good job, good job. Okay, listen, come up here and put your ducks in the basket. Okay, how about this book? What's that? Yeah. Good job. We have a farmer over by our house, and he's got a whole field of little baby lambs. If I had the energy, I'd walk there. So I just stopped in my car.
I'm going to make a tornado.
Here we go. You ready? This book is called Little Lamb. Today on Easter.
Glad you were late.
Hold on a minute. You ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. You ready? Here we go. Today on Katie's farm, Daddy brought home a little lamb. Bah, said the little lamb. It nibbled Katie's coat. Oh no, look. She's trying to eat her coat. The little lamb nibbled Katie's fingers. It's hungry, said Daddy. Look, the It looks like he's trying to bite her, but he just wants something to eat. Oh, look, what's he gonna feed the lamb? Daddy gave Katie a bottle of milk to feed the little lamb. Look, he's drinking a bottle of milk like a little baby.
Oh. Not a baby.
Look.
That looks like me.
Are you a baby? I just
drink a bottle of milk.
You drink milk out of a bottle? Sorry, that's because you're big. The little baby began to suck on the bottle. Oh, look. It's little head bob and tail wiggled around and around. Soon all milk was gone and Katie hugged the little lamb. Its tummy felt warm and full. I fed you, little lamb, said Katie. Baa, said the little lamb. Look, and there's the farm. And there's the baby lambs. Oh, what are those? Cows. There's cows over there. They have a baby cow.
Cyrus.
Okay, listen. Time to get a tambourine.
Point your finger up, point your finger down, put it on your
nose.
No. No.
Does your nose make that noise?
One little finger, tap, tap, tap.
Point your finger up.
Point your finger down. Put it on your chin. One little finger, tap, tap, tap.
Point your finger up. Point your finger down.
Put it on your arm.
Where's your arm?
I found it.
Good.
One little finger, tap, tap, tap.
Point your finger up.
Point your finger down. Put it on your leg.
On your leg.
One little finger, tap, tap, tap.
Point your finger up.
Point your finger down. Put it on your head. Now let's
wave goodbye. Good job. This is not homework, mystery. This one's called Chee Chee Pop Pop. Which animal that's black and white is playing pika? Oh, it's Happy Cow. She's laughing now and pops right out at you. Here she comes. Ready?
Yep, sit down.
Here we go. Ready? Which roly poly animal plays games with Tabby Cat? It's Wiggly. She found some mud and dives in with a splat. She likes mud. Let's pop up the stable door. Who could be inside? What is it?
A horse.
What does a horse say? Sometimes a horse goes like this. It's big brown horse. A horse, of course. His smile is big and wide. Which white and woolly creature lives and loves to run and leap? Uh-oh, here it comes.
Oh, no, it's
jumping high above the game, super bouncy sheep. Here it goes. Who is making chirpy sounds inside his cozy nest? Who's inside the chicken's nest? What is it? What is that? The fluffy yellow chicks all hatch and do what chicks do best. You go to the store and see the baby chickens and then take them home.
I want baby chickens. They go, bop, bop, bop.
Okay, listen. Are you listening? Pick up your cushion and put your cushion in the bucket and we'll ring around the baby.
She's ready.
Are you stuffing the cushion in there?
Here we go, you ready?
something wiggled out of there.
Here we go. Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down. Okay, stand up. Grab a hand. He's like, nope, I'm a grandma. All right, here we go. Ready?
Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Listen, put one hand way up high.
Way up high.
Wave goodbye, it's time to go. Wave up high and wave down low.
Wave real fast.
And wave real slow. Wave goodbye, it's time to go. Wave up high, wave down low. Wave goodbye, I'll miss you so.
Love you. Have a good day today.